Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna pull the raffle right now. Anybody buy any raffle tickets here? Yeah, just a couple, right? Okay. All right, we're gonna do the raffle. Here's the raffle. We're gonna do first prize first, and the first prize is how much, Mamprush? What's the first prize there, Bill Hasco?
We're gonna go with exactly what it says on the ticket, even though we were short selling. So it gets back to you. We want to thank you guys for coming out and supporting us.
$6,500. $6,500 for this first ticket. Okay, who's pulling that ticket? Hey, Jay, come on over here. Oh, here we go. We got the lucky kid. This is the lucky guy right here. $6,500 might pull your ticket. All right, don't look. Eyes away. Hold on, eyes away, eyes away. Get his hand in, mix it up a little bit, mix it up, mix it up. All right, here comes a lucky ticket, the winner. It is ticket number 415, Brian Glinski. Doesn't matter. Okay, he's the big winner. That is first place. 415. Okay. Our second place ticket is $4,000. Let's get somebody else to join. Who wants a cool ticket? How about? Gigi, come on. Come on. All right, let's have Sandy pull a ticket. She's reaching in. Here it is. Mix them up. Mix them up. Mix them up. Ooh. Oh, that's a firehouse joke. Hold on. Here it comes. $4,000 on this ticket. Ticket number 320. Does anybody have that? 320? Oh, wait a second. It's Joey Dooley. Second place. Is he here? It's the kid! He did it! $4,000! All right, congratulations, Joey. There he goes. He's getting married, so this might come in handy. Okay, our last prize is $2,000. Well, our last money prize is $2,000. $2,000. We need somebody else to pick a ticket. Jay, you want to pick a ticket? We got our inventors. He's got a... Oh, no, wait. Here we go. Here she is. Sorry, Dan. Mix it up. Oh, here it comes. The $2,000 ticket. Ticket number 372. My man, Brian Krakowski. $2,000. The cracker. All right, so that's the end of the money prizes. We do have two more prizes. The first prize is going to be a backyard, a patio table set with a smoker grill and tiki torches donated by the Home Depot. And the winner is... Oh, that's not getting confusing. The winner is number 42, Matt Primish. Congratulations. All right. You better smoke up some good meat back there. Our last prize is a flat-screen television with a $25 Friday's gift card. The last prize of the day. The last prize. And the winner is... Ticket number 109, Sandy Sepp. Sandy Sepp. All right, congratulations. Yes, absolutely. Fantastic. Thank you so much for participating. Front Row Barbecue has one song left to play, and then we're going to have the Stan Danley All-Stars on stage. Don't go anywhere. Today. Got out of the house. If your ears are ringing tonight, you can just blame it on me, all right? Who knows rock and roll the whole night? The Kiss song. Yeah? You got to sing along with me? Okay. Come on up. Who cares? Let's have a good time. Hey, Vinny, how are you? I want to thank Metro Liquors for the beer truck. I'll tell you, Vinny is the best. Vinny owns Metro Liquors. And he also owns Witties in Broadway, so please buy your alcohol from him. He is the best. All right? Right there, there's Vinny. That's it. All right, let's do some Kiss!
Crazy. You say you wanna go for a spin.
wanna rock it.